Aqua, September 2020, just for you all. And here are the cards. I am going to shuffle them. I do hope you've had an interesting month so far. I mean, August 2020. I hope the months have been good for you. Yeah, it's been a lot of hard work. There's been a lot of realization. There's been a lot of, struggle. And at times you did a lot of work, but you didn't really get your due. So my friends, Aquas, here's some good news from you. All that is going to change, and how beautifully it's going to change for you this month. Let us just see. Let us just find out. And the very first card that I picked out says there's going to be lots and lots of good news coming your way. Lots and lots of good news coming from foreign shores, your way. Excellent news, that you could really make you very, very successful. Maybe you will be offered some kind of a job on foreign shores, some project that you have to work on. A family member is going abroad. Some good news coming from abroad. It's basically a month where you're going to hear all sorts of good news from foreign shores. Wow, isn't that a beautiful way to start the month, Aquas? And I'm happy because I'm an Aquarian too. So, the next card. How beautiful is this card? It is the beginning of a new project, beginning of a new relationship, beginning of a new love affair, beginning of something interesting, a new job, a new portfolio, a new job profile, a new project, something that you're really, really, that you will just fall in love the moment you it just comes your way. So, wow, that's superb, isn't it, Aquas? And what else is coming your way? Yes, breakthrough. I see a miraculous breakthrough coming your way, and it will come to you at a time when you least expect it. Maybe you're going through a little rough patch and suddenly some news comes. You won't even register it at first, but when you do, my God, Aquas, your life is going to change and change so brilliantly that you just wouldn't know what to do. I mean, yeah, you would know what to do after a little while. You'll jump, you'll dance, you'll sing, you'll laugh, you'll cry. You will be your weird eccentric self, but it's going to be a beautiful feeling for you. Wow, what a month, what a month. I've been wanting this for a long, long time for myself as well. Okay, there could be one idea of yours that probably crumbles, and that could be the sad part, but that's okay. I mean, if it does, maybe you had, it was actually a kind of an illusion, a grand illusion that you had, and which might not really turn out to be so grand after all. But then, what I would suggest is learn your lesson and move on, and never ever try to repeat that mistake again of making a grandiose plan that is not even workable, that's not even doable. So learn that lesson and move on. And what else do we see in your cards? Okay. Your logical mind is at work. In fact, it's working overtime. So you will come across with these wonderful, superb ideas, and you would want to put all of those ideas into practice. Now, so see, I mean, you're racing against time. You want to do everything in a little time. Now, how magically you do that, that depends upon you. And knowing Aquas, I'm sure they'll be able to do it and manage it well. Ah, yes, it might be a little hard work, but then you people are not afraid of hard work, are you? You aren't. I know from my experience that I am not. So, well, it's a beautiful month, beautiful powers, magic happening, lovely moments, breakthroughs, foreign shore, news from foreign shores. What else do you want? And what is that magic that the card is saying? It says helpful people. You're going to be surrounded by helpful people. People are going to be super nice to you. People are going to recognize you for what you are. Your self-worth is going to be given a boost, a much deserved and much awaited boost. So Aquas, enjoy the month. Have a lovely month. Have a lovely September. Lots of love to you all. Do like, share, comment. to my channel. Do like, share, subscribe and comment, and do ask your friends, family. I mean, I really need to cross the first milestone, and the first milestone is crossing 100 subscribers, and I'm yet only at about 70, and I really need to cross this 100 mark. So I know my friends Aquas won't let me down, so I want all my friends the Aquas to do that, and then I'm going to have an exclusive reading session just for the Aquarians. Well, with that, lots of love to all of you. I love you all. 9910367241 should you need to get in touch with me for a tarot reading session. With that, bye.